talk way shiny, gold up on my team, yeah. Ooh, and I'm rocking gold.
Hi guys, welcome to my very first YouTube channel and my very first video. So today was going to be a Q&A question video. I asked y'all to tell me any questions and I will answer them. So the very first one is from Darian. Darian said, what's your favorite thing about me and Tyler and Bree? Okay, well, Darian, you're really funny and stuff. And you're really cool to hang out with, not gonna lie. And Tyler, he's one of my best friends, and you're one of my best friends too. Y'all are really caring, loving persons, you know? And Brie, oh my god, she's more like a sister to me. We love each other a lot. And can't forget about Gabby too. Okay, Maribel. How do you deal with hate? See, I used to pay a lot of attention to hate, but now that I notice is that don't pay attention because you're just giving them whatever they want. So just don't pay attention to anything. Give them what they want to say. If it makes it feel better about what they got to say, it's alright. But in the end of the day, you're going to know that, oh my god, I don't care. So, Melanie, why did you and Aaron break up? Okay, it's because he said he lost feelings. So yeah, Brie, why are you so perfect? I'm not perfect, but thick. Manny, how many times have you been called thick with the 2 C's? Multiple times, but I don't consider myself thick. I would call myself thick whenever I see it, you know? But I'm not thick. Chris, what do you think about me? Even though I call you my dad, you're like a really best friend of mine, and I love you so much. This is from Edwin Lopez. Do you think water is wet? No. I don't think it's wet. Not that I know. Daisy, what's your favorite Netflix show? Ooh, it's gotta be Orange and Black. I think that's how you pronounce it. Sebastian, what would you name your daughter and son? Or son. I will name my daughter probably Michaela and my son Baby Jay. I don't know yet, bro. You know, I'm still young. Caitlin, do you miss me? Of course I miss you, even though I don't hang out with you. Of course I still miss you. And I love you a lot. Selena, how old were you whenever you start dating? I was in fourth grade. Yeah, I was in fourth grade when I had my very first boyfriend, and I'm not gonna say who it is. In fourth grade, I think I was 10. 10, yeah. I'm not sure. Marissa, when are we getting a makeup tutorial? I'm not really a pro at makeup, but if y'all really want me to give you a makeup tutorial, just tell me down below the comments, and I would give you a makeup tutorial. But yeah, guys. I'll link everybody's somewhere on the screen. I'll put everybody's social media so y'all can follow them. And please give me a big like on this video, even though it's my very first video. I cannot say do not give me hate because, you know, there's not going to be anywhere where there's not going to be anybody saying all this and that. So just be nice. I had a really tough day today and yesterday, last night. So, yeah, guys, I hope you like this video. Bye.
I see that you've been learning, and when you get to shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you